Some horsemen will say there are 5/8 mile tracks, and then there is the 5/8 at Sportsman's, for it is unlike any other 5/8 track in North America. It has the longest straight stretch, 902 feet, which is longer than some mile tracks, but it also has tight turns, similar to those on half mile tracks. Makes for some interesting strategy among the drivers.
And it's a little tight, get a little cramped around there, especially if you go into it full tilt and your horse isn't that handy in a turn. So you gotta be on your toes, you gotta watch it a little bit. But the fellas who drive here, I don't think they really realize how sharp it is because they're on it all the time and they adjust themselves to it.
So. I kind of treat it as a normal 5/8 track. The stretches are a lot longer. You try to avoid being three wide in the last turn, but other than that, it's pretty much a normal 5/8.
John, this is a different type of 5/8 track because you have turns similar to those on a half mile, then you have a big straight, which is longer than some mile tracks. Does it affect the times of the horses?
Oh, maybe a little bit overall. The turns are tighter than even some half mile tracks, and you got that big long straightaway to work with, and it definitely affects the strategy of the race more than the times.
And here at Sportsman's, there is an advantage for the fans with these long straights and tight turns because the backstretch is very close to the action here of the fans, and the fans can keep an eye on their horse all the way around the track. Sharon?
Well, Kenny, the big race is just ahead. And